Hi.
I'll rip out your spine!
Well, hi.
Pain! I won't for pain!
Ow.
Oh, this can't be happening!
What the hell? Take it. Oh my god. Really? That was quick. That happened very quick at the end. I should have ran off and taken one of those. I think at the end she fought harder. Which makes sense. Just didn't expect it, Millie.
What's your problem?
Get out of the way. So just everything the same. Scan, interesting.
Oh, well, well.
Read. Close.
Let it go!
Soul Hiker? Oh, it's a consumable. Didn't she call me a crow?
I'll rip out your spine!
I'll try not to let you do it this time. You're a fast little one, aren't you? Oh, yeah. Take it. Take your thing. Oh, man. I stink at this. Take your thing. Take your thing. X. One more? I'm back over there now? Why aren't you hiding behind cover? It's not like you can hit me with something. X.
That better not have been on purpose.
Oh, crap. One more. I don't want to die this time. I do have like 256 of them. Oh, she's dead? Archive conversation with Dr. Martin Saipora and Lieutenant Mower. Oh, it automatically read it. I didn't even hit Z there. Lieutenant Mower says, code red, code red. Dr. Martin says, copy, reading the Bioman. Describe your symptoms. Convulsions, cramps, can't shut off my implants, aggression. Understood. Bioman data suggests an inevitable loss of control soon. Okay, biomonitor, I guess. Lieutenant Mower says, oh my god, please no. Don't call MaxTac. I just need some downers is all. Of course, don't worry. Militech takes care of its own. Head to this address. It's an out-of-the-way place. You won't be able to hurt anyone there. Our paramedics come get you and take you to a clinic. You'll be back to normal in a couple of days. Lieutenant Mower says, thank you. Thank you so much. No problem. You look out for the Corps. The Corps looks out for you. The Corps is mother. The Corps is father. 1937 euros. Oh, she's still alive, right? Wanted for kidnapping of a corporate rep and murder of a corporate rep. Okay, so she was dead, would not be able to scan and see info, right? I think. Wow. Who's wanted for murder of these people now? Rifle ammo and pistol ammo. Sniper rifle. Oh, there's a lot of ammo down here. This is awesome. Oh, the humanity. Up to the street, I guess. Wow, I'm liking all the ammo I'm finding. Schwab ketchup. And euro dollars. What these are that they put euro dollars in them. Takanaka. Takanaka, more likely. Spunky monkey. I just walked on him. Well, this guy I left was a stress ball. Can you imagine? More ammo. Satan's pit? Really? I missed an ammo thing. I want to miss this too. There's more stuff. Something distracted me. In the real world. There's something on a ledge over there. Oh. I missed another thing over here. There's like a lot of goodies spread out all over. Can't miss out on those staplers, you know. Is that it for real now? Looks like. Let's say we would come out in Satan's pits. Or maybe that was Satan's pits, but it looks like a sign to... Yeah, you can't go that way, dude. Oh, look at your tiny little car. I love it. I like it. I'm not going to take control because the police will be after me, but I still like it. Alright, so what happens now? Send the... Oh, right. Send the information to Regina, which you found last time. Oh, we can level up too. Alright, let's go. Perk point. Max stamina. Shotguns and light machine guns. Maybe because I'm so bad at this, maybe I should take some of these to help me. All attacks with blunt weapons have a 15% chance to apply stun. Increases armor while blocking with- so this is all blunt weapons though. Strong attacks with blunt weapons. Yeah, because we're going to be taking on more- I think there's, something with the gun where I could use non-lethal ammo. But I'm not completely sure how to do that. How do I get back out to? Okay. Rifles and submachine gun. Yeah. 10%, that's pretty significant for, you know, when you're shooting someone repeatedly. I'll take that. Okay, so now I gotta talk to her, but I gotta go to messages, I think. She's got a car. I don't want... Sorry about that. Okay. Hey, sending you the data I got from the Militech woman. Turns out she was in the Corps special unit. Clearly, she felt something was seriously wrong and put out a call for help. But instead of help, Militech sent in a hit squad. Yeah, I was wondering what was going on with that. Preem, send you a ride. I managed to extract some more data about her, but not much. You know how it is with Militech. Get too nosy and they start sending you death threats. Looks like Mara was chipped with experimental combat implants. Maybe there was some glitch in the code that made her snap? I'll look into it. Thanks again. Money's already on its way. Okay, so you can see she was alive. $11.80 she gave me. Okay. I do want to take care of these side jobs before... Where's human nature? Get your wheels back. Wait for the car to be repaired. Well, when is that supposed to happen? It still hasn't been repaired? Why does she want them alive? I think that's just a general quest for all the subquests. I think this is just the overhead quest for all these. Now this... I'm used to hitting map from there. Oh wow, we've been running 47 minutes. Guess I'm not calling it out. That's pretty far out. That's a Delamine thing. Do you want to do that? Well, that's far. Gun for hire. Neutralize the target. Let's do this. It's right nearby. Damn it. You gotta park this thing like this. Alright, I'm out in the street. No one hit me. No one hit me there. This is the century. It's an undiscovered thingy. It's pretty crowded out here. Funny, I thought it was closer than this. Hello.
Jotaro Shoba. Ring a bell?
No.
Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
Okay. Attached. I pressed the key next to it. Okay. It's embarrassing. Gun for hire, Jotaro Shoba. Ho-Oh Club on Allen Street. Feel like doing everyone a favor and making Eddie's doing it? Deal with Jotaro Shoba. Twisted MF like no other. He's a tiger claw and a sadistic scumbag who got things for scrolling XBDs. Who's to say whether he just got carried away or, and my money's on this, he gets off on the tortured screams of his victims. Best guess is 17 murders to his name, but the injustice for the streets dead and missing joy toys is notorious. But the Moxes are different. Mox Netrunners connected a few dots and tracked down Jotaro's studio, Ho-Oh, quaint little club in Kabuki. This area is a no-go for Moxes, which is why they need a helping hand. Find this Jotaro and tell him his days in the entertainment biz are done. By killing him, I guess? Let me get over here. Who's that? What is the nature of that personage? Thug? No affiliation here? Double doors. Anywhere to stow this guy? Personnel access token? It's just a resident. There's no way, there's two of them. Grab them. Too late. Oh, I don't want that. Yeah, I'm good with finishing what I started. Oh. Oh, hi! really know where I am. At least I don't think so. The Green Death. What do you say, so many plans? I'm not gonna shoot you, don't worry. Find Jotaro. Rain Dance, available titles. Look at that later. Monkey Ranch. My technical ability worked. So rare. Is this what it just was? Yeah. Live It, Rain Dance Quarterly. They must be up top, these people. If those were even people. I'm gonna go upstairs in a sec. Just wanna see if there's anything else here to collect. I'm not seeing anything.
Oh!
Run!
I love this job!
Did you love that? You love that, right? Is that the big guy himself I just killed? Some dark chocolate. Dark chocolate fixes everything. Hold on, someone else seeing me. Oops. Is this the guy himself? No, that's... Is this him? Racketeer. Because I got paid, so I think I actually killed the guy. Or did I? There's more of them around. Trying to get this thing flashing like crazy.
Alright. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a 1 week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top end brain dance equipment, and the best shot in the universe.
A hologram, and here I was worried that, you know, I'd shoot her by mistake. Don't have to worry about that. Must get all stuff. Look at that. Ah, the safe. Nice. 717 eddies. The foodie guide to Night City. I think I've read that. I'll pick through the new stuff later, or maybe in a separate video. Doesn't that look like something we could pick up? No. No, I still haven't found Jotaro. Surprise them. Uh-huh. Is that the, like the radio playing that? Or is it... I think that's a... one of the gang members. I'm just entertained by this. Well, I want to switch this back to the Sidewinder. That was the Sidewinder I had, right? Yeah. Meters through there.
You come out alone. We won't hurt you.
I'll hurt you though. I'm just collecting some eddies here. Gotta have your priorities straight, you know.
Where you got them, coward?
I'm getting money. Not to do with being afraid, I'm just being thorough.
You come out alone. We won't hurt you.
So I'm not completely sure.
I promise.
Where you are. Are you through here? Is this a... Thank you.
Where you got to, coward?
Are you through here? Can I kill you and then you'll shut up? Carbon gas masks, tech goggles. A lot of stuff just right around here.
You come out alone.
Yeah, I'll be coming out alone. Was that to close the door? That's what I'm saying. Hold on, I just gotta fail at this. Behind a door. I don't want to jack into that. Give me that. We like to bang. Sorry, I'm getting lost in here. I've been here. I've been back there.
You come out alone. We won't hurt you. I promise.
Bathroom again. Yeah, I want to find you just so I can shut you the hell up. So I think we've explored everything except.
Where you got to, coward?
For the way we're supposed to go, which is that way. That goes down. But I've been over here. So am I going back down then? It says I'm supposed to go up. I can't get that. Wait. There we go. I need my Mattapan coffee. Do you understand? in here. Open back there. I almost missed that. Why? I didn't realize there was somebody in here, sorry. I'm a polite mercenary, what do you want? Wants me to go in here. Hostile area. Now it's a hostile area. It's indicating up. Still up. Oh, I didn't see these stairs. You call me a meat puppet? That's a new one.